Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about Fractional T1. Fractional T1 is the combination of one or more of the 24 channels, 64 kbps, kilobits per second each, which make up a full T1 line. The most popular fractional T1 packages range between 128 kbps to 768 kbps. Fractional T1 lines are at times less expensive than full T1, but as the name infers, have a fraction of the capacity of a full T1 line. Because the data packets of fractional T1 are reestablished approximately every 6,000 feet, like full T1, fractional T1 is far more available than DSL and cable. In fact, fractional T1 and or full T1 are available to virtually all homes and businesses in the U.S. Another advantage of fractional T1 is that because it is dedicated bandwidth, it is far more stable and reliable than shared bandwidth circuits like DSL, cable, fixed wireless, or satellite. Also, unlike these other forms of bandwidth, fractional T1 is often provided with a service level agreement which guarantees its reliability. Fractional T1 is most commonly used for facilitating internet, voice, integrated internet and voice, or for small locations on an MPLS network. It is important to note that in order to provide a fractional T1, the telecom provider must install a full T1, then block channels to cut it back to the desired fractional T1 bandwidth capacity. For this reason, it costs telecom providers nearly as much money to provide fractional T1 as it would to provide full T1. The result is that fractional T1 prices are not proportional to the price of full T1. Fractional T1 service at 768K and above is almost always more expensive than a full T1. Because of the relatively high cost per kbps, fractional T1 is no longer popular to business customers who can now often receive far more bandwidth for less money by ordering cable, DSL, full T1, Ethernet over copper, or even fixed wireless. Customers that most benefit from fractional T1 are those who cannot be reached by DSL, cable, or Ethernet service, need symmetrical bandwidth that is more reliable than fixed wireless, and do not need more than 512K of bandwidth. As mentioned earlier, if more than 512K of bandwidth is needed, full T1 usually provides better value. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you would like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link to our website is located immediately below this video. If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations, for any location in the United States, or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.